Manson hands it off for Taves. Back for Manson at center. He'll ring it in. Hellebuck trying to stop it back to the net. Keo chips it up over the head of Mittelstadt. Comes to the point. Taves has got it. Dumps it down to Mittelstadt. Lehkonen fired it on net. Hellebuck to stop. Pionk has got it. And Pionk snaps it across. Pilardi trying to settle it down. Couldn't get to it. A break for Nichushkin. Nichushkin shooting. Scores! Kalori Nichushkin with the opening goal of the series for Colorado.
They only had Nichushkin for two games last year in the first round when they went down to Seattle in seven. He's in the NHL Players Assistance Program. He's come back, and he is a big guy to have in your lineup. He's a big man that moves extremely well, and the transition game looks really good right here in the first period for the Avalanche. Remember, these two coaches agree on one thing, okay? They respect each other's teams, and they believe those three games that were played in the regular season have nothing to do with what's going to happen in this series. And right now, in this first period, you've seen Colorado skiing downhill on Winnipeg. Winnipeg's got to get going here. They've got to get attacking.